Welcome to another Let's Play in Snowrunner of the mission today we're doing is 8 at the island. I have to deliver 4 medium logs, excuse me, 4 medium logs to Drummond Island. Now the closest place to get these logs is this map, Island Lake. So as you can see, I have my fleet of vehicles assembled, so I can take 4 loads of medium logs all at once. I don't have to make round trips. I have the Tega as a support vehicle with a hefty load of fuel to help us out. I have a log crane in case of anything flips over and spills, and we're gonna begin. So take the first load, stage all my trucks over here, and then move to Drummond Island. So I invite you to for this Let's Play. Hope you enjoy and hope it's entertaining. Let's go. First, let's use the Western Star first. Ah, not the loading platform. Oh man. I'll use the truck with the crane to maybe pick those up later. Okay, so path is pretty straightforward. Long drive, bumpy road. Let's go. Let's try not to flip this over 10 meters from the loading station. Ah, whoa. Okay. Still see me? So bouncy. Last mission I flipped this truck over, so maybe let's maybe try to do better this time around. Suspension on this truck is not helping out. Okay. is the high ground here. Easy. So, the progress. Nothing to write home about. Whoa. Interesting. Clearing. Okay, so two-thirds of this way. Detail in this game is amazing. Excited about that. Okay, to the tunnel. First truck has arrived, so, oh, let's take the next truck. Big boy. Let's see. There we go. I'll load that up. Ready to go. Skip the next part of the boring drive and back when we have all the trucks in the tunnel. Of course, in case of anything eventful, I'll let you know. So we made it with Pacifica. Drive was uneventful, no accidents. Nothing flipped, nothing broke, still half a tank of fuel, so So just like the Western Star, we'll just park it up here. And there's an entrance. There we go, switch off engine. So, two trucks there. We have three out of the four loads we need already there. So now let's get the final one. And this Azov. No, I'm not going to use. I'm not going to use the crane. I'm just going to auto load. Trailer, yes. And now we'll just haul slash trailer to the tunnel. Come back for the Tega. It so far has not been become did not need to be used as a support vehicle, but probably we'll have to use it on the next map. Just so we can fuel up the vehicles, because on this truck I have the log crane. I'll be able, if the Pacifica is not able to make it into the delivery points, I'll be able to transfer the logs from one truck from Pacifica to Western Star or this trailer here. Right now it's just the in-game day is coming to an end. The final load. That might be a problem. The trailer comes. Trying to cross this on more even ground. Okay, so I'll skip ahead until we are at the entrance and where with all the trucks I can transfer. Okay, all the trucks are here, lined up by the tunnel. Looking good. So now, let's transfer all the vehicles to Diamond Island and make those deliveries. Nice. Western Star ahead a bit to make room for the rest. So we have the lighthouse, one farm. It's two loads to the farm, so and then the last one is the workers' house. Okay, so I think the next step will be to stage next to the fuel station and then make deliveries from there. All right. So, I'll skip the boring part of driving all these trucks to the fuel station unless something happens along the way. And I'll see you guys when I have all the trucks lined up.